Welcome to the Proactive Investors Bulletin Board, where today we're looking at Empyrean Energy, which last week told investors that its proposed exploration program onshore California has been given the green light, and today said that the operator of the Dempsey 1 15 well has signed a drilling contract. Looking at the daily chart, you can see there's been a very strong recovery for the stock over the last month. We've broken through former October resistance at 9 pence, and really, while we remain above that 9 pence zone, we could head as high as 14 pence, which is the top of a 2015 price channel, even though the shares have already risen quite substantially over the near term.